We are currently on our way to get the buried treasures. Don't know why it takes so long to load. Smithing up. Oi. Stop moving, will you? Holy moly. Like, seriously? Please back off. No, no. That wasn't good. I need fire axe as well. Yeah, I did just dismantle my first aid kit, not meaning to, obviously. I just pressed the wrong button. I'm gonna have to get my repair kit for my bike soon. We'll see what's about to break. Yeah, you can come after me, zombies. Just means I'll kill you in a bit. Right. I'm here. Yeah. Take it down. I know it's going to be up to 3 blocks deep. But oh, there it is. Time to go northwest. Let's try for this. Treasure. I think it's treasure. Ooh, honey. Oh, honey. Oh, sugar, sugar. Ah, desert. Ow. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay then. Well, at least I found another city. Only problem is, I'm not staying. 'Cause this type of city has dogs. And I don't like doggies. And them bees. Them bees are horrible. I love how I put the marker over there, and I hadn't even been here. Die. Oh, how have I been here? Something tells me I've been here. In the past. Yeah, die zombie. Crackhead zombie. No, that wasn't a crack zombie. Good thing about gasoline with me.
I'm up to 42.
Nice. So, what was this marker for? I can't remember. By water, I know that much. Have I been up here before? Not here. been where I'm going now. Go on this path. Faster pace. Mining helmet. Coming useful. Oh, it's a trader. No. Uh-oh. Just let me in. Phew. You're not good. You know what? You were. There's the medicine cabinet up here. No, there's nothing up here. How did that kill me? Well, I'm screwed. To the bone. How about that? Gonna have to just get a lot of wood. I thought that wood has been okay, that drop. Typical. I was doing so well and not dying as well. Spawn on bed. That's because I dismantled all my, what is it, the medkits. So, plant fiber, small stones. Yeah, can get turned off for a bit. that happened. At least my bag is safe. But how far away is it? I don't know. If I do it as the 2.8 kilometers, no way I'll be able to get there and back. Especially when being hard night. So, best thing for me to do, weapon. Oh, don't want that many. One. What am I missing? Feathers. Yeah. You know what? Make. Make 40. Just to get it up higher. This is good way you've got doing it. Apart from the dying, obviously. As soon as it hits 3:30 in the morning, I'll run for my stuff. I'm gonna take medkits with me though. Airdrop. Yeah. Just a bit of a delay. It's actually not that far. Plus I might have it'll have some stuff in that I could use for the horde. I know I'm not running low on feathers. I've got a lot of stacks of them. Wait. Just do that for a little bit. Keep an eye on the floor as well. Make sure I can get. Hello, zombie. Stay away, please. Yeah, go away, zombies. Not now. I'm in a hurry. There we've got getting more feathers. Don't really need feathers though. I need stones and wood. But hey, here's the airdrop. Blueprint. It's known, but it's still useful. Right. Get some of this. As long as I have about 300 arrows, I should be fine. For definite. Bird's nest, yeah. Get arrows going. 120 to begin with. I need to get my stamina back up, my wellness, since I keep losing it. But I know what I'm using my scorpions on. I'm gonna use it on getting steel researched. So I can start making steel tools. Because that's going to come in so useful. Plus I need steel for items like the cement mixer. I've got a 197 bow there. I'm going to keep that one for now. You know what? I'm just gonna repair it. Don't weigh as much. Right. I need more stone. stone. All of this clay right here. It keeps sounding like there's a zombie in and around me. Will be more than enough arrows. Plus, I've got steel arrows, I've got normal arrows here. More steel. It's not as if I've not got enough arrows as it is. Oh, this has been cropping off. Yes, I want to eat. Yep. That's already got down here. Go on, give me some zombies. I have upped the difficulty since a few episodes ago now. So, I don't know why it's not happening. I need to get up there, actually, with a wrench up the IC2 air conditioning units, which means mechanical parts, which is sweet. So now, tools and traps, wooden spikes. I just want 50. Oh, wow, that was all my blood. Keep chopping down. Stop you now. Oh, I've got plenty of arrows. Yeah. 500, 610, plus 89 steel. I don't think... I know I've got some upstairs. Medicine, yeah. Block it up as much as possible. I also want here just for the night. Because obviously with it being Blood Moon, they're going to be running everywhere. Normally you have a nice little physic from the Horde just before, but doesn't seem to be happening this time. I'm not complaining. Ow. I'd prefer to be safe than sorry, as you can tell, guys. Just in case they manage to get in, they'll get up. Same there.
Yeah.
No, you're empty. You're the glass jars. It's raining. Didn't want to do that, but... Puncher. Craft. What else do I want? Weapons. I've learnt that, haven't I? So, duct tape. Glue. Forged iron, which is here. There. Craft gear. What else do I want? I can make iron arrow heads. I'm gonna need crossbow bolts on it. Wow. So, crossbow. Yeah, I'm gonna have to build. Make. I haven't got much time, so say 100. I need to do animal hide, boots. Gloves, hat, hood, pants, wear. Hood. There. Tools and... no, it's weapons and armor. I want iron crossbow bolts. Have I got any other clothes? Because I am getting cold. Or did I scrap them all? I think I scrapped every single piece. Oh, you don't belong in there. Yeah, I've scrapped all of it. Leather. You can go in. Where the... It'll help a little.